This is Norfolk Southern Local H70 by Sage Fun Com, and it's NS GP38 on Bergen Line. I've got room to put Croxton Ordinary. I'm not sure where the next MP trucking will be. We'll have to do one soon. We've been ages since we've done one. Hello again. You're the engineer of Norfolk Southern Local H70, which goes from Croxton, New Jersey to Campbell Hill, New York. However, we're going as far as Suffern, New York today. Your power are 3X Southern GP38-2 high hoods, which have served the railroad for years. Couple on to your 20-car consist at Croxton Advance 5. It's SFCs. Oh, okay. That fit? Close enough. Consist. A couple of cars back here that we need to haul up. Will TS12 be available for pre-order? I don't know the answer to that question yet, I'm afraid. Mr. Cubs, will go in the cab when I've stopped coupling up. Going in the cab at the moment would not be a profitable thing to do. Right, good job. Let's high water Suffern. You don't need to make the schedule this time since you're working with freight. Take as much time as you need. Someone said they wanted to see the map. This is the New York Bergen Division Croxton Ordinary by Minor Man. 146. There's Hoboken. It's a caucus, I think. Yeah. all the way up to Suffern, which I think is about there. It does go a bit further up. I must admit, FabDiva, I've never really seen the point of pre-order on digital. But it works. I mean, I pre-ordered stuff, even though I don't see the point of it. I pre-ordered ports at 3 Horizon. You mean auto pause SFC? No, you can't open windows and doors. Highball. In my case, I pre-ordered Forza Horizon 3 because you got it a few days early and you got some extra content. And in fact, now when they've released the extra DLC, they're now giving discounts to people who pre-ordered to get on that extra DLC as well. So it's actually worked out pretty good. But mostly my son's a big fan of it, so I wanted to make sure he got the big pack. If it was just purely to pre-order it for pre-ordering's sake, I wouldn't have done it, but there was bonuses, so... Oh, I don't know, JD. I really hate discs now for anything. I don't miss discs for games at all. Will TS World Spectrum Edition be on pre-order? No. Why are we running Longhood forward? You'll have to ask SFC, another lonely gamer. I think Norfolk Southern do run them Longhood forward, so occasionally. TJM2000, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. You'll notice that it is a... front hood. Actually, I think this is only... Yeah, this is only front hood, Longhood driven, this one. It's only got a single and cab. It's not a double cab. See you later, Trendboy 100. looking like snow for a large part of the UK. I bet not here. We are really blessed. I don't know quite what it is, but the way the lay of the land is. Yeah, we never get snow, really. Even when the rest of the country is flat and stuff. Yeah, it's like that, Stephen, because the throttle range is 100, minus 150 below the centre line and 100 above the centre line. So that means that if you balance that out, it's slightly above zero for the actual centre line. At least the manufacturer of that train took care of the feeling like a driving a steam train, yeah, really. Where are we anyway? Yep, this is the next Southern. You can see from the SOU on the side. There aren't many German DMUs, Stephen Jam. There's the 648 or the Trier route comes with a 628, is it? Duchess, I am in the lead unit. Look, see? go for the win. Oops, a little bit of overspeeding. Tyrone won the 30 votes thing. So you know how someone can click the thumbs up button to rate something up in workshop? It means that you need 30 of those thumb ups, essentially. Feel free to get a mod to permit you post a link to your workshop route. And folks, go and have a look at Tyrone's work. And if you like it, click thumbs up. Yeah, this is a workshop route, Shadow Wolf. This is the Bergen Line Croxton Ordinary. If you just search for Croxton. Okay. Another one over there, a New Jersey Transit train. Maybe just type the name of it in and then one of the moderators can find the link for you, Tyrone. Hey, Daniel. Yeah, I quite like the Triclops windshield as well, another lonely gamer. A bit like the SD60M. Or the... it is a great. SD40-2RWs, which are the ones that are in the Canadian National Pack? We've got four windows instead of three, so we've got quadruplets. Bridge, fool. Shooting on a metro train? No, I didn't hear that. Hey, it's the train guy. West Jersey Tower coming up, 3.6 miles. terrible. Today your train's pulling up to school and trains were delayed almost an hour because of security checks at every station within 2 mile range of this Union Station. Wow. Series 500, you mean the Japanese one? It's awesome, isn't it? Got an N-gauge model of that. Facing the highway hype. Have I ever been to New York City? No, I haven't. Boston's the closest I've got to New York. Well, I flew through Newark Station Airport. But no, I've not actually been to New York. I've seen it in the airport terminal. Well, he was taking a risk, that's for sure. No, I didn't miss it, Moggy. I ignored it on purpose. Moggy says, you missed my pointless Moggy fact earlier. He's been to all three of New York's international airports, but not Moggy's. So look, where's that train? There he is, look. Just coming down now. And there's another one coming down the middle. Looks like you have a three train meet coming up, which is something you don't usually see. Train meat looks good. Uphill, no wonder we slowed down. Let's pour on some pat with it. The mountain. There's WC Track 1 West. Marwar, Suffern, and then stop at Ford Lee. Miles to Marwar. No, I haven't investigated in a room. I think we'll do it sometime in the summer. Where's the line to Port Jarvis then? There's a camera on the second loco, just to give a different view. Yawning like crazy now. Now to Mawa. Shall we? Control it. You have a debug script running in one of your custom signals, but can't find the one that's running it. I would use Notepad++, and I would just do a file search inside all the files in that folder, recursively. Alternatively, get your debug script to spam some logout and it'll at least tell you what type of signal it is. Yeah, could put a signal ID in the message, as Alex says. One mile to go to Mawa, and then Suffern is a further 2.7. Have you tried just using Notepad, because it will search in binary files as well? Notepad++, Gouger. Just do a search for all files for the content, which has the name of the script, and then that will scour all of them. Just try and find the bin file that references it. Football Manager Scotland, yes, we'll be doing a bit of Euro Truck after this. Not a lot, but a bit. Maybe an hour or so. Thinking of making a Wreckfest car guide. Yeah, go for it. Train guys, resub for 2 months. Wow, 2 months already. Thanks, Matt, for being a great streamer. Thank you very, very much for your support, Train Guy. Much appreciated. Scenario creators note, there is an issue with the route where you approach Suffern Yard and the signal stays at red. Just continue through the red signal and you won't get a SPAD or operational error. Good. SPAD hype. Free SPAD. Oh, what was the message for the creators? No. But you didn't have auto pause turned on. Oh, I see, for pausing when messages pop up. I got you. You should just tell the message box to pause. This will be the Duff Red. I'm getting a denied. Keep going anyway. So going via Suffern Yard lead, and then going into Ford lead, which is where we're all pathed up. Thank you. Yep, free spad. Got by a stopping lead, and there's a Ford siding up here. Sorry, Mr. Rail Investigator, my friend told me to go through a red light, so I did. Yeah, see, while I was driving, I was on Twitch chat, yeah, and he said go through the red light, so I did. What do you mean you can see a few problems with my story? My story makes perfect sense to me. Get the train stopped, SFC. I'm not going to go looking somewhere else, and I'm about to stop the train. There's Piedmont locals down there. Scenarios made by SFC. Well done, SFC. Yep, very good. Thoroughly enjoyed that. Right there, folks, that's it for trains.